Dear learners, welcome you all to eBidya, the Learning Management System of Krishnakanta Hendrik State Open University for BA Education Program. Through this platform, you may get the four quadrants of learning opportunities. For example, e-tutorial, e-content, discussion forum, live session, as well as quizzes and assignment. I'm Ritimoni Bordoloi, your teacher, and I'm going to introduce you to the program education in BA level. The university has introduced education as one of the elective subjects in BA level. The subject is offered by the university for both pass course and major course learners. If we see the objectives of the program, then the objectives are to provide opportunities of higher education to the learners expecting to study education as a subject in the degree level, to make people educated and acquaint them with some needed skills that will be essential for helping them to lead a decent life in society, to help the learners to adjust with the community, society, nation, or the world as a whole and participate in the development process of the society and the country, to encourage the learners who want to study the subject as a major course to understand the subject of education in detail. For the past course learners, those who have taken the subject education as elective course along with other papers of BA program, some are compulsory, say MI, English and other elective papers, there are a total of 6 papers in the subject on education, 1 paper in each semester. For the first semester, the title of the paper is Principles and Theories of Education. In the second semester, the paper is on Psychological Foundation of Education. In the third semester, the title of the paper is Sociological Foundation of Education. In the fourth semester, the paper is on distance education. In the fifth semester, the title of the paper is History of Education during pre-independence in India. And in the last semester, that is sixth semester, the paper title of the paper is History of Education during post-independence in India. For the major course learners, there are a total of 14 papers. From the third semester onwards, if the learner have taken the subject education as elective in first and second semester courses, he or she may choose education as major subject along with the other compulsory papers of the BA program of the university. I have already mentioned the title of the paper in the first and second semester, but the major course learners from third semester onwards, along with the paper like Sociological Foundation of Education, the learners have to take other papers, say Select Issues in Indian Education. In the fourth semester, along with distance education, learners have to go to other paper, that is Educational Technology. In the fifth semester, the major course learners have to go through other three papers along with History of Education during pre-independence India, and the other papers are Measurement and Statistics in Education, Economics of Education and Educational Management. Along with the History of Education during post-independence India in sixth semester, the major course learners have to take other three papers, say Environmental Education, Population Education and Psychological Practical. Each paper contains 4 credits. So if we see the other advantages of learning management system, then it should keep in mind by our learners that there will be the scope for self-assessment, as learners will have to do some quizzes and assignment in its unit in the LMS platform. Learners may directly contact with the teachers by participating in the live session through this platform. Learners may also get their peer learning opportunities through which they may exchange their ideas and thoughts with their fellow learners. Apart from the e-content provided to the learners, our learners may also explore many educational resources from the various OERs platform, for which the link will be given to the learners in the category of web resources in each unit. So let us enjoy each session as you may get the opportunity to read, review, respond, explore, and assess your own learning ways that makes you a self-learner in the true sense, where the teacher like me will act as facilitator. So please cooperate with us and enjoy your learning. See you soon.